for a bit of a march. So there are several themes to this year's march. The national theme of Women's March Canada is Women's Ways to End Violence Against Women. Women's March Canada has also invited participants to wear red scarves to raise awareness of the disproportionate violence against Indigenous women and girls in Canada. So I'm so happy to see that we're a sea of red scarves. We also, as Winnipeg chapter, have chosen the theme of Women United. It is our goal to bring together women of different groups and communities to stand up for women's rights. It's crucial for us to unite in protest now as much as ever, because when we come together, we amplify our voices. We are literally louder. And when we come together, we have more visibility. We are literally bigger. And when we come together, we talk to each other, and we learn of our sister's oppression, where we may have privilege, and we become angry. And our anger makes us stronger. Today, on this day, millions of women stand up for women's rights and liberation. We are part of that movement. There is power in our numbers.